सांभड़ू। पहले तो सबको बहुत बहुत प्यार, आप लोग इतने आए ले इतना बड़ा फोर्स के अंदर, अच्छा लगा। जज्बा बिड़ू हिंदुस्तान है, जज्बा तो होगा, अगर जज्बा नहीं होगा तो क्या होगा। अपन थोड़ी ठंडे खून के लोग है, सब हॉट ब्लडेड है, सब गर्म खून है। ऐश्वर्या बाबा का पिक्चर है, बहुत अच्छा काम किया, मैंने डबिंग करते वक्त देखा। हमारे हिंदुस्तान की सबसे खूबसूरत, सबसे टैलेंटेड बच्ची है, शी इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल गर्ल। आई वर्क विद हर, शी स्टार्टेड अ करियर इन अलबेला, आई वॉज देयर। अलबेला पिक्चर में मैं था, और मैं क्योंकि ये इनके होने के बाद कोई दिखता नहीं है। बोलने का मतलब है कि बहुत दम है और सॉलिड परफॉर्म किया हुआ है, पूरा जज्बाती रोल है। जज्बा टाइटल संजय बाबा ने जो रखा है, सही रखा है बाबा संजय, ब्लडी गुड। आई थिंक यू हैव अ फैंटास्टिक फिल्म, आई थिंक यू परफॉर्म सुपर्ब ऐश, यू लुक लवली, ऑलवेज यू लुक लवली, एंड यू परफॉर्म फैंटास्टिक। ऑल द बेस्ट टू एवरीबॉडी, आपको भी और आप सबको भी। बड़ू ज़्यादा कुछ बोलूँगा नहीं, मेरा बच्चा बना हुआ है बदमाश, बाकी कुछ बोलूँगा नहीं, बोलने का अपना काम नहीं है। आज इन लोगों का काम है, ये बोलेंगे, ये है कि जज्बा हिंदुस्तान में, जज्बा के सिवा कुछ नहीं है। बड़ू
वेरी वेरी वॉर्म वेलकम ऐश्वर्या। सो हियर शी इज, एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर कमबैक, एंड एवरीबॉडी इज वेटिंग विद बेटेड ब्रेथ। But today I want to ask you a question. Of course, you'll be answering various questions to the press about the film later. But I'd like to know, what was your experience shooting this song, being part of this song, Bandhya?
Good evening, and thank you for the welcome. Sorry, I was talking to Dada backstage, and I didn't realize I had been already welcomed on. So excuse the second of the delay. Well, I already said it at the trailer launch, and I should repeat, working with Sanjay, firstly, has been an absolute pleasure. And as Irfan had put it at the trailer launch, Jazba is a Sanjay Gupta film. So what was the word he used? Sanjay Gupta-fied or Sanjay-centric and so on and so forth. What would the term be? But that's it. That's the movie, and that's the energy with which we have come on board and thoroughly enjoyed the journey, the ride actually. Lots of blazing wheels. Lots of dust, lots of car rides, and lots of adrenaline. And it's wonderful to tell such an intense story with that kind of pace and that kind of to feel time ticking throughout the narrative has been really enjoyable. And I'm so glad we have been meaning to work together for so long. So if you have come together, it's on this one. And while Sanjay has candidly shared that, you know, this is, we haven't done the predictable signature stuff as expected in a regular narrative. He's kept the treatment of the music as would be true to the narrative of a film of such a subject. We absolutely love this song, and we thought it would be fun to throw in a video, but not in the conventional, predictable way yet again. So still staying true to the spirit of the film, the character of the film, and yet giving in that little dash of chutzpah. And working with Emma after so long again was wonderful, and Zubin's really rendered the song beautifully. So call the rest of the team on board.
Okay. Emma, can we have you here? I'm going to call the rest of the team a little later. But since you mentioned Ahmed, Ahmed is with us.
Yes, my partner in crime.
And may I call upon Zubin. Zubin Nautiyal, the voice behind this lovely, lovely song.
And most importantly, Amjad and Nadeem, the music directors. Can we have Nadeem and Amjad here, please? And then we can go into the song.
Let's take a look at the song, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Yeah.
और आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है यहाँ पर आज की शाम, बहुत ही खास। ये एक ऐसी फिल्म है, कुछ दिन पहले इसका ट्रेलर लॉन्च हुआ था और देखते ही देखते इसका ट्रेलर आज हैज हिट 5.16 मिलियन व्यूज। और सारे डिटेल्स मैं ट्रेलर के बाद में दूंगा, लेकिन जिस खास मकसद के लिए आज हम यहाँ सब हैं वो है इस फिल्म का पहला गाना, उसकी एक झलक आपको दिखाएंगे, उसकी वीडियो यहाँ पे प्ले की जाएगी। लेकिन वीडियो के बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे। मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि जिस सिंगर जुबिन नौटियाल ने ये गाना गाया है, एक तो बहुत ही लकी सिंगर हैं, लेकिन उनका ये पहला बड़ा वीडियो है, और उनके बारे में मैं कहने के लिए बुलाना चाहूँगा मंच पे मेरे दोस्त, मेरे बड़े भाई और इस फिल्म के निर्देशक निर्माता संजय गुप्ता जी। वेलकम सर।
थैंक यू।
फर्स्टली कंग्रेचुलेशन ऑन योर ट्रेलर हिटिंग द 5.6 मिलियन मार्क। और आपको एक बात और बता दूं कि पहले ही 24 घंटे में ट्रेलर लॉन्च के बाद इट हिट 2 मिलियन इन 24 आवर्स, ब्रेकिंग ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ एनी इंडियन सिनेमा एवर। इट ऑल्सो ब्रोक वन ऑफ आर फेवरेट फिल्म बजरंगी भाईजान्स रिकॉर्ड ऑफ 1.8 मिलियन, विच इज नो मीन फीट। संजय,
well, I guess it just tells us the anticipation for the film and the love that is already there. And one other thing before I proceed with this, I want to tell you all why Rohit is here.
Yeah,
he is my younger brother and there's a small story behind this. Kante film humne LA mein banayi thi, aur Kante ka pehla look jab humne Lands End Hotel mein usko dikhaya tha sabko. So that's when Rohit and me met, and Rohit had come and compared that evening, and so I can say he's my lucky charm.
Yes, absolutely. And I hope I that luck that. takes this forward. Kante went on to become a cult classic, as we all know. But I think that with Jazba, White Feather is going to have another feather in its cap. And to talk about this song, I'd like to start with you, Sanjay. Tell us something about the song, what it is like, before we call up Jubin.
See, this song in the film comes in the end credits. Usually in the end credits, people like thumpy, fast-paced, that kind of stuff. But we wanted to go against that type and opted for melody, great lyrics, great arrangement. And that's what this is.
Okay. So, इससे पहले कि हम जुबिन को यहाँ पर बुलाएं आपके सामने उसे अनवेल करने के लिए, should we call upon the lady first?
Yes, absolutely.
दोस्तों, इस फिल्म में बहुत सारी खासियतें हैं, लेकिन एक खास बात यह है कि इस फिल्म के साथ एक ऐसी अभिनेत्री अपना कमबैक कर रही हैं जिन्होंने हिंदुस्तान को ऑलरेडी झंझोड़ के रख दिया है कई सालों से। शी इज बीन रूलिंग हार्ट्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स अनुराधा, यू बीन रूलिंग आवर हार्ट्स, बट द लेडी इन क्वेश्चन हुज बीन रूलिंग एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया बट अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, द वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, द वेरी टैलेंट, पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन। A very, very warm welcome, Aishwarya. So here she is, and this is going to be your comeback, and everybody's waiting with bated breath. But today I want to ask you a question. Of course, you'll be answering various questions to the press about the film later, but I'd like to know, what was your experience shooting this song, being part of this song, Bandhya?
Good evening, and thank you for the welcome. Sorry, I was talking to Dada backstage, and I didn't realize that I've been very welcomed on. So excuse the second of the delay. Well, I already said it at the trailer launch, and I should repeat, working with Sanjay, firstly, has been an absolute pleasure. And as Irfan had put it at the trailer launch, Jazba is a Sanjay Gupta film. So what was the word he used? Sanjay Gupta-fied or Sanjay-centric? And so on and so forth, whatever the term be, but that's it. That's the movie, and that's the energy with which we have come on board and thoroughly enjoyed the journey, the ride actually. Lots of blazing wheels, lots of dust, lots of car rides, and lots of adrenaline. And it's wonderful to to tell such an intense story with that kind of pace and that kind of to feel time ticking throughout the narrative has been really enjoyable, and I'm so glad. We have been meaning to work together for so long, so if you've come together, it's on this one. And while Sanjay has candidly shared that, you know, this is, we haven't done the predictable signature stuff as expected in the regular narrative. He's kept the treatment of the music as would be true to the narrative of a film of such a subject. We absolutely love this song, and we thought it would be fun to throw in a video, but not in the conventional, predictable way yet again. So still staying true to the spirit of the film, the character of the film, and yet giving in that little dash of chutzpah. And working with Ahmad after so long again was wonderful, and Zubin's really rendered the song beautifully. So call the rest of the team on board.
Okay. Ahmad, can we have you here? I'm going to call the rest of the team a little later. But since you mentioned Ahmad, Ahmad is with us.
Here's my partner in crime.
And may I call upon Zubin. Zubin Nautiyal, the voice behind this lovely, lovely song.
And most importantly, Amjad and Nadeem, the music directors. Can you have Nadeem and Amjad here, please? And then we can go into the song.
Let's take a look at the song, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
गाना सुनने के बाद आप कुछ कहें उससे पहले आपके लिए बता देता हूं कि ऐसा गाना सुनने के बाद वो कहते हैं ना कि रोंगटे खड़े हो गए. And I'm sure. Can we have one round of applause, guys? Sanjay, please tell us something about the shooting of this video. Anybody can shoot a video, but you guys need to tell us something about the video itself.
I think Ahmad and me, whenever we work, the one thing we never do is any homework. There's nothing planned. Whatever comes out instinctively. It's from the heart, and that's what is there. There are no rehearsals and there's no storyboarding.
Ahmad, would you like to add something there?
Lots of spontaneity. That is Sanjay's language, actually. Lots of spontaneity.
Well, that's true. You know, his pet name is Gops. So, you know, we never have anything planned, but we have a kind of, we're like cockroaches. We've got those antennas and the vibration comes through. And secondly, I shoot with many heroines and many heroes, everybody. But let me tell you that when Gups was on one camera and I was on the other, and when you have somebody like her, so it's done. So hum to sirf shoot karte rahe, baki jo inhone kiya hai. So ye best hai jo batayengi.
Aishwarya, would you like to join? And tell us your feelings when you shot this song, because it's obviously not a regular song. The feel is Sufi,
this
and
is, the brief from. There's a difference. Okay, I learned something today. All right. So, like we were saying, like Gups confessed that everything, you know, is very spontaneous and. Luckily, I've found an incredible comfort level already with him during the making of this movie. And we have common friends in the business. So, it was working with him has really been easy, very, very natural. And I've known Ahmad forever. I mean, right since Tal. And meaning to do so much more over the years, we still have time ahead, which is a great thing. So it was wonderful reconnecting again, and they've sung the song. He sung the song so beautifully. They have composed it so, I mean, arranged it so beautifully. So that was pretty easy, because the brief from both Sanjay and Ahmad was to feel the song and to be true to it. So while this will get labeled a video, nothing in this movie is keeping with the labels. It'll get labeled a comeback film like you just did. Thanks, yet again. But we are not playing to that adage. Likewise, we are not playing to the perception of a video could, would, should be. It wasn't about, come on, let's do the moves. Let's throw in a move here, because guess what? There's Ahmed, and guess what? That's me. And guess what? He can really make it look amazingly cool, but we still stay true. So that was really nice that we all are on the same page there. And it was about feeling the song and bringing that to the camera.
Thank you very much. And since we've spoken so much about the song, thank you, Aishwarya, for being here. Thank you, Ahmed. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Sanjay. Jobin, I'd like you to stay back.
He can sing.
Yeah.
He is singing. We've got a live performance.
Like I said, Jobin, you want to go and get your stuff and come back? Okay. So we'll give you a second. You all heard the song. It's soulful. It's romantic. It's fantastic. It's intense. This is his first video. And Jobin has been known to be the luckiest singer around. And he's so lucky, I'm sure that Bandhya is going to be another historical landmark. Main filhal aap logon ke samne bulana chahunga un logon ko jo is film ke peeche hain, jo producers hain hamare. Sabse pehle Sanjay Gupta. Aur unki producer jo hain Anuradha Gupta, aap bhi aaiye please. Anuradha bhi bahut acha gana gaati hain, lekin aaj nahi gayengi. May I call upon Nitin Kenny? Akash Chawla from SL Vision. My friend Sachin Joshi, please on stage. Aiye Nitin ji, bahut bahut swagat. Sachin, welcome. Akash ji, aiye. I'd also now like to call the entire cast back on stage. Aishwarya, can we have you back one more time, please? Aishwarya. मैम कम हियर. आप लोग हर प्रेस मीट में मुझसे पूछते हैं कि मैं इतना स्टाइलिश क्यों हूं, उसकी वजह बाहर खड़ी है. मैं कॉल अपॉन स्टेज द ओरिजिनल टाइगर जैकी श्रॉफ. द दादाज ऑफ ऑल दादा हु इज प्रॉब्ली मेकिंग हिमसेल्फ अपीयर. We have two bright young talents with us today. We also have Abhimanyu Singh. Abhimanyu, please come on stage. Dada, welcome. Abhimanyu, we have Priya Banerjee and Siddhant Kapoor. Priya is making her debut with this film. And Siddhant, who's a powerhouse performer, welcome. Ahmed, can we have you back for the photo op? Aap idhar aaiye yaar, main to film hoon nahi. I think we have pretty much everybody here. Jobin, music directors, please. Jobin, come. This is the mother of all pictures, and I suggest you get clicking. I'd like to also call Vardhaman and Rishabh, who have been very, very kind to have organized this for us. Rishabh, Vardhaman, please. Thank you. The two stylish brothers behind Escobar. And that's it. Now, before, thank you very much, all you guys, and all the very best to Team Jazba. And I'm sure it's going to take everything a notch higher. Lekin hum logon ne shuruaat mein, thank you, Dada. Dada, before you go, a few words.
Haan bro. Pehle to sabko bahut bahut pyar. Aap log itne aaye le, itna bada force ke andar. Achha laga. Jazba bro, Hindustan hai. Jazba to hoga. Agar jazba nahi hoga to kya hoga? अपन थोड़ी ठंडे खून के लोग हैं, सब हॉट ब्लडेड है, सब गरम खून है. ऐश्वर्या बाबा का पिक्चर है, बहुत अच्छा काम किया. मैंने डबिंग करते वक्त देखा, हमारे हिंदुस्तान की सबसे खूबसूरत, सबसे टैलेंटेड बच्ची है. शी इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल गर्ल. आई वर्क विद हर, शी स्टार्टेड अ करियर इन अलबेला. I was there. Albela picture में मैं था और मैं क्योंकि ये इनके होने के बाद कोई दिखता नहीं है. बोलने का मतलब है कि बहुत दम है और सॉलिड परफॉर्म किया हुआ है. पूरा जज्बाती रोल है. जज्बा टाइटल संजय बाबा ने जो रखा है सही रखा है बाबा. संजय ब्लडी गुड. आई थिंक यू हैव अ फैंटास्टिक फिल्म. आई थिंक यू हैव परफॉर्म्ड सुपर्ब. ऐश यू लुक लवली. ऑलवेज यू लुक लवली एंड यू परफॉर्म फैंटास्टिक. ऑल द बेस्ट टू एवरीबॉडी. आपको भी और आप सबको भी बढ़ू. ज़्यादा कुछ बोलूँगा नहीं. मेरा बच्चा बना हुआ है बदमाश. बाकी कुछ बोलूँगा नहीं. बोलने का अपना काम नहीं है आज. आज इन लोगों का काम है. ये बोलेंगे ये है कि जज्बा हिंदुस्तान में जज्बा के सिवा कुछ नहीं है. बढ़ू.
थैंक यू. लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट नितिन कैनी सर, आकाश एंड सचिन टू से फ्यू वर्ड्स.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. फाइनली मिक्स्ड इमोशंस. एक्साइटेड भी हम लोग काफ़ी और थोड़ा सा मुझे नर्वसनेस फील हो रहा है क्योंकि मेरे लिए ये पहला एज अ प्रोड्यूसर फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम डूइंग समथिंग. एंड संजय हैज डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब विद द फिल्म जज्बा. ऐश्वर्या जी हैज डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब. आई हैव सीन द फिल्म. आई थिंक डेफिनेटली इट विल एक्साइट द ऑडियंस ऑफ इंडिया. थैंक यू.
It's a great privilege to be here, and it's a proud moment for us all at Zee, because after such a long time, we have two global stars, we have a fantastic stylized director of the country, and we have a tremendous team in terms of the producer, the Sanjay Gupta, Akash, Sachinji, all of us, and it's been a great pleasure to make this film, and I am sure you'll enjoy the film as well. Thank you.
Thank you very much and all the very best, Team Jazba.